If your iPhone does not connect to your home Wi-Fi network, then the easiest method to solve this issue is to restart the router. Switch off the power of the router and then wait for around 10-15 seconds and again restart the router. Most of the times, this should fix the issue. If this doesn't work, then the next thing what we will do is, we will restart our iPhone. I have an iPhone X, so if I want to restart this iPhone X, I will press this side button and the volume up or down button at the same time. Then I will slide the power, this button to the right to switch off the iPhone, and then again I will restart the iPhone. Check if this fixes the issue. If not, then the last thing which we will do is, we will reset the network settings in our iPhone. For that one, we'll go to settings, we'll go to general, we'll go to reset, and then we'll select reset network settings, and then again select reset network settings. Once you do it, your iPhone will restart, all the internet settings for your iPhone will be reset, and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.